Now I need to rearrange the clips again.
No, stop what you're doing. Phil, here, there's quicker and easier way. Customize easing, choose preferred time units, and shift. Try now for free on aescripts.com.